sir.
You know, you seem real perceptive for a blind man.
Oh, who said that?
You really blind? If you lie to me again, I'll shoot you dead.
Okay, okay, I ain't really blind. Just take it easy. Well, I'll be on my way.
Maybe earn your fortune. Maybe today is the beginning of the end. Help a blind man. Dollar for your fate.
Here.
They will come for you, friend.
Believe that worked.
Yeah, well, we don't got time to celebrate. Come on.
So, what's your plan anyway?
Plan? Plan not to get
caught. I'm just a witness.
Shut up. Hurry up.
Back so soon?
Okay. Let's go.
Making my life a misery day
and not. All those years chasing her. Well, she didn't want nothing to do with me. Ain't much in the mood for company right now, partner.
It's woman problems, right? Might be better you spoke to the lady.
Well, I don't generally have much to say.
Listen, partner, I'm hardly one to give marriage advice, but it's better if you stick to it.
Can't make things worse, I suppose. See you, mister.
Settlers used to tell about the woods of Massachusetts and the creatures that lived there. One summer, a bear was by the stream, and Old Man Wind appeared and said, "Bear, I shall blow a mighty cold upon the land. Engorge yourself on fish and meat and go find a den."